This is Satchel, a 14-year-old male teenager whose brother is a professional paintball player. He's relatively athletic as he plays sports requiring multi-limb coordination and spatial awareness, such as basketball and soccer. Growing up, Satchel has gone to many of his brother's competitions, which has increased his desire to become a professional paintballer. Satchel has never used a paintball gun before and lacks the general motor program for doing so. Therefore, he is in the verbal cognitive stage of learning, possessing little ability to execute the target skill in the target context.
Hey, you!
Whoa, who are you guys?
We're from Paintball So Hard.
And we're gonna teach you how to paintball.
So hard!
As Satchel is in the verbal cognitive stage of learning, program learning is a primary goal to develop a general motor program for aiming and shooting. Satchel must be able to parameterize these skills to aim and shoot at stationary and mobile targets at different distances and various sizes. It is important that he is able to generalize these skills from practice to various competitive contexts. He must also develop the ability to recognize poor aiming and alter his movement to hit intended targets.
Ricky Bobby III here, Dean of Paintball So Hard Academy. Let's break down the skill. Shooting and aiming in paintball are discrete and open skills. Opposing players are trying to avoid being shot, requiring you to alter your movements in accordance to theirs. Open loop control is used to initiate a shooting response. Satchel must then use his vision as extraoceptive feedback to see how he has repositioned himself to shoot intended targets. There's a speed accuracy trade-off of when shooting at opponents while playing paintball. At times it is required to shoot quickly or while on the run at stationary or moving targets. Aiming must be accurate and shots must be fired at the correct time while moving to hit intended targets. These two skills require both spatial and temporal accuracy. In order to do all this, Satchel must be able to manipulate the gun in order to aim and shoot to effectively hit his opponents. He must use stimulus identification to be able to identify opposing players and how they are moving. Response selection and aiming correctly at the specified opponents he wants to shoot, and response programming to pull the trigger to fire his gun.
Our beginner program at Paintball So Hard Academy is a one-month program consisting of three practices a week. During our program, we provide verbal instruction with an internal focus on directing learners' attention to appropriate behaviors to perform skills correctly. We emphasize narrow focus, concentrating on a small range of information relating to the skill to avoid overwhelming our beginner students. When our students fail, we provide prescriptive feedback to help our beginners develop a knowledgeable base for correct behaviors that lead to correct performance. At Paintball So Hard Academy, we always get results. At the Academy, we use block practice to begin developing your skills. Providing our learners with repetition during practice facilitates implicit learning for acquisition of basic aiming and shooting skills. Key aspects are focused on when demonstrating how to parameterize movements, allowing our students to see how the movement can be altered to produce different outcomes. Once a base is established through block practice, we implement varied practice.
Classic Celly.
This allows our students to learn how to adapt their newly acquired skills to different situations and stimuli.
Our students develop awareness of movement parameters that produce specific outcomes, developing their ability to generalize their skills to game situations.
Implementing varied mapping within our varied practice structure allows our learners to practice how to respond accordingly to a given set of stimuli. product. After a 1 month program, Satchel has become a reputable paintballer with a considerable amount of skill and paintball so hard swag. His confidence is now through the roof and he's ready to play with his bro.
Little bro, you got good.
Oh yeah, homie.
Good job. Bro, how did you get so good at paintball?
Well, I joined
Paintball So Hard Academy.
Beam a Benz a Bentley, beam a Benz a Bentley, beam a Benz a Bentley. My jeans are never empty. Beam a Benz a Bentley, beam a Benz a Bentley, beam a Benz a Bentley.